it happen now.
Raise your leg, raise it.
Raise it.
I'm gonna carry that food.
This is an update on the statement I issued earlier on at Warake, earlier on this evening. You asked the question if there were any casualties from that attack in Ihievre. This is a victim from that attack. And the party, the All Progressives Congress, is laying this squarely on the shoulders of the local government council chairman, Andrew Osigwe, that he should be held responsible for the attack by thugs of the PDP. You can hear from him how this happened.
Sir, before we hear from him, for benefit of those people that were not when you spoke earlier, yes. Can you just brief us now, please?
We have consistently said that the PDP and all those who are responsible to Obaseki are responsible for the spate of violence that is across the political space in Edo State. And last night, preparatory to the rally we held in Ihievre, the thugs led by the council chairman went to destroy the podium that had been erected for today's rally. And then today, as soon as we left Ihievre, he led thugs to that place and started attacking our members and our supporters. And this was one of the victims of that attack.
Hello. I'm David Oshemi.
What happened to you?
After our governor have left, because he said he wants to come and visit us at Ihievre, after our governor have left, then, about going home now, we met in Chairman's house, Andrew Osigwe. They blocked the road. They said we will not pass. From then, as we were about to say what is happening, one guy jumped up and hit a pistol. They are using to pound down. He hit it in that whisk, the car of Daddy, which is Eric. Then from then, now, the other one was called class to call the motor. As I was about to remove the wood now, I said, Eric, you can move. See now, don't even know where Eric is. As he moved the car, he said, okay, David, you escape Eric, Abby. All of them, I joined hands and be fighting me. I know them, Yewe, but PA to Andrew Sigwe, which is Ojeu. Then the senior brother to that PA, which is said there. Then all their children, those guys with Jagbon, which is also... that is his working because Chairman Andrew gave him work, he's a boy. With other boys, they are almost about 17 that we are fighting us.
What was
done to you? David Oshemi.
They
used cutlass machete to cut my head. They so use mortar, using mortar, pistol, pistol. Wood, everything, using that to hit me.
Show your leg.
What happened to your leg, too?
My leg, as they were now cutting, they pushed me, pressed me down like this, cutting my back. Then from here now, I hit this one on one steel because they pushed me to one press of body as I fell down. Then they now.
How many people were attacked?
Gentlemen, can we round this up?
How many people were attacked?
The attack.
Attacked, apart from you.
Yes. We were about four of us inside the vehicle. Then I don't know one because that one clip of Kapi is from Mesa Court, but it's a member of APC.
Is that where they attacked you?
No, they said, why are we saying that Obaseki will not win? That it is Obaseki that will win.
Thank you.
His major.
And Abiodun, Umoru. So they now came outside. No, now hold me. As told me, his own elder brother said that he was the one who brought all us out. Then this time they started cutting me. Look at my hand, my head. So during the process, we were not trying to just run away. That is the process. We started cutting Eric's immunity, which we are inside his vehicle. So they started cutting the vehicle. So we see the vehicle. During the process, we now find our way out. So if not, they would have killed us.
The vehicle is here.
Can you just tell me your name?
I'm Sandy Paul by name.
Sandy Paul. What really happened?
Some event when we came to the rally. And he read them. So when we closed there, some of our people that we brought here, they were going back to their various home. So during the process, we now heard that we were seeing the rally to mobilize our people so that we can take them to their various home. So during the process, as we were there before, we now got the call that they attacked some of our boys. We now said, okay, let's go there to confirm what is going on there. During the process, we now meet them, the scenario, the things happened in the front page of Honorable Andy Osigwe, which is the present local government chairman, and his boys, that they were the people that attacked us. So they even blocked the road that led to our various community. So as we were coming, Eric, we were with Eric, one of our leaders, Eric Imonisi. So as we were going, Eric now stopped because they blocked the road. He now said, okay, let me, Mr. David Oshimi said, okay, let me remove the wood that they used to block the road. So as we were there, for David to remove it before the pay to Andy Oshigwe, which is Ojewo Ijise, and protocol to Andy Oshigwe, Abiodun Umoru, they were the people that hold me. Then the elder brother of PA to the chairman, which is said that it is here, they now brought cutlass out. They started cutting Eric's car. Only for me to come outside, they now started cutting me. Look at my hand. So the process, they started cutting me, not to talk of the wipe they used to. So I was trying to drag the cutlass with them before they now cut this, before I now have this injury. And also look at my head. The cutlass that they wanted to use to cut the vehicle, this is the injury. So that if a lot of things happened to me in the process. If not that God intervened, they would have killed us. The chairman was there sitting and he was there asking them to kill us. All of us were in that scenario. They were even shooting guns. Some of them were shooting guns, some cutlass, ass, and some other things. So that was what happened. So we now managed to escape.
Is there any other of your members that is still with
you? Yes, they are not. No, some of our guys, they are not here. They are still inside the bush where they run for their life. So they are not here and we are still trying to call them based on where they managed to escape. There is no network there. We cannot even to get them. Whether they caught them to kill them, we don't even know now.
How many of them are still out there?
We still have about three boys that are still out there that we cannot even search. This is where they are now.
Your name again?
Sunday Paul, by name.
Thank you.
What of you?